Hey, the big man's back. www.thekidfrombrooklyn.com. The big man wants to send out my deepest sympathy, my deepest condolences to all the friends, family, and fellow officers of Russell Timoshenko, the brave officer who lost his life and died Saturday of gunshots caused by these three thugs who ambushed Officer Timoshenko and left him dead, laying in a pool of blood. Officer Timoshenko is among millions of law officers throughout the world who protect and serve and protect the public, who go out there every day and risk their own lives to protect us. Them officers who are underpaid and overworked get no respect, and the big man wants to salute all the law officers out there for doing a hell of a job. And don't let me ever catch anyone disgracing the law officers of this great country of ours, the United States of America. In another tone, where's the instigator? Where's Reverend Al Sharpton? Every time there's a civilian shot by an officer of the law, Reverend Al's out there hooting and hollering. But not one word from the instigator to the family of Officer Timoshenko or New York's finest. Not one word of regret or sorrow. I compare Al the instigator Sharpton to Adolf Hitler of fucking Nazi Germany. He's nothing but a fucking hate-mongered fucking Nazi. And I blame all the news media for putting them on the air so they can boost their ratings to hear this hate monger, Al the Instigator Sharpton. I'm telling you, the world's coming to an end. Rest in peace, Officer Russell Timoshenko. The big man loves you.